Bonjour bros, in today's video we'll show you who can get a skill upgrade and also who can get a skill downgrade in this FIFA 17.
This video is one of the most hyped video in this FIFA 17. Guys, before showing you the players that might get a skill upgrade, make sure to hit that subscribe button, that will be greatly appreciated. And you must subscribe for two reasons, like that you will be updated with FIFA 17 news and also you can join our community, the Twins FIFA community. Bros, now let's get right into it. Guys, we make those predictions on the head-to-head mode. So, if you do the online update on head-to-head, you will see that those players have 4-star skill or 5-star skill. They are new skillers, and also, you will see that there's also downgrades. The first player of this video is Sean Toya. So, personally, I don't know him, but for sure, a new 5-star skiller, he will bring the hype in the game. That's for sure, my friend.
To describe his stats, I mean, those stats doesn't look too great, but if you like to skills and if you are really good at skills, I mean, you can use this card for the Russian League, combined with that small of.
I mean, yeah, you can destroy some opponent, that's for sure. The second player is Ousmane Dembélé, bros. The little crack from France is absolutely unreal in real life and can pull up skills every day of the week. My gosh, this card will be so expensive. So if you have the coins, I reckon you should invest in him.
Can you imagine, boys, this player combined with that Griezmann, that Benzema, that Pogba, or that Conte?
Or even worse. Or even Ross, Aubameyang and Royce. Aye, 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 bros.
Can you imagine?
That will be the future champion's nightmare. Honestly, it will be so expensive, especially if there's a Tots coming.
Guys, the third player will be Oussama Assaidi. This guy was a 5-star skiller in FIFA 15, in FIFA 14, in FIFA 13. This guy is overpowered as F. So yes boys, he will be new to this FIFA 17 because he recently joined Twente, a club in Netherlands.
In the Eredivisie League.
Yeah, Eredivisie. Shout out to all of you guys who live in the Netherlands. And if you're supporting also Twente, so what can we say about this card? Really pacey. Not the best shooting, honestly, but his dribbling will be like just insane.
And a few years ago, like, a lot of people compared Oussama Assaidi to the new Ronaldo. Unfortunately, he didn't live up to those expectations, but hey, in FIFA, that car will be a dream. Guys, the next player on this list is Vitinho. So, Vitinho was a FIFA 15 5-star skiller. He was new to the game and honestly, we tried him and he was really, really good. A lot of people compared him to the son of Pelé. And honestly, he did lift up to those expectations. In FIFA 16, he decided to join Botafogo, so he wasn't on the game anymore. I was kind of sad, but hey, they do the career. And now he's back to the Russian League, and honestly, this card will be so overpowered and there will be so much hype around this player.
And you can also put him with that Fedor Smolov on top, that Oleg Shatov, that also that Alex Witzel, that Dani, Manuel Fernandez. So boys, honestly, the Russian League, after he will come to the Russian League, the Russian League expectation will be much more higher in this FIFA 17.
So much overpowered players. So if you're trying to build cheap overpowered team, you must go for the Russian League.
Boys, the next player is a FIFA legend himself.
Yes, Vincent, you are right. His name is Malos. He was so overpowered back in FIFA 12. I remember his card was absolutely disgusting. His long shot was breathtaking. And honestly, if he gets a skill upgrade, gosh, he will be one of a heck of a beast player in this FIFA 17. The cool fact about Malos is that if you play in the right forward position, my gosh, it will bang you some incredible long shots. So bros, I reckon if he gets a skill upgrade, you must try him. He's a FIFA must buy.
After we talked about all the skills upgrade, bros, now we're gonna talk about the skills downgrade. And yes, the first player is Giuliano. Liam, please explain why.
So, I don't know how to pronounce it. It's either Giuliano or Giuliano. But bros, this card in FIFA 17, especially his Team of the Group stage card, is absolutely incredible.
And so cheap. So cheap.
He's really, really cheap. You know what? Because he's in the Russian League. And the Russian League is so underrated. But bros, if he gets a skill downgrade, I will be really, really sad. Because a player that is losing his 5-star skills is really painful. You guys know with Ibrahimovic, Depay, I mean, we want a skill. We want to do so much skill in this FIFA 17. And honestly, I will be really, really sad.
Boys, also in the comment section down below, tell us what you think about Di Maria having 5-star skill move in this FIFA 17. Those 5 stars are really controversial. I remember back in the days at the start of FIFA 17, this card was very controversial. So boys, let us know in the comment section down below What do you think about Di Maria having 5-star skill move?
Guys, for the final part of this video, we're gonna talk about the dreams, okay? Imagine Zlatan Ibrahimovic has again 5-star skill move, that would be insane. Or imagine Nainggolan with 4-star skill and Aubameyang. Oh my gosh, they will absolutely kill the game.
And especially if Aubameyang has got 4-star skill move combined with Da Royce on the left side and Ousmane Dembele on the right side. Boys, I can already see the price of those players just rising up.
Of course, I mean, that will be the dream squad. Ibrahimovic, 5-star skill. Nainggolan, 4-star skill. Depay, 5-star skill, that will be just insane. Bros, right now, who do you think deserves a skill upgrade and a skill downgrade? Let us know that in the comment section down below. And don't forget, bros, if this is the first time that you see our faces, make sure to drop a cheeky subscribe, that will be really appreciated. And also, bros, make sure to smash the like button as usual. Our advice will be to invest in couple cards, especially that wants to watch Dembele. I mean, he's absolutely unreal in-game, and honestly, if he gets a skill upgrade, his price will rise up like you guys cannot imagine. So bros, if you have the coins, I reckon you must invest in Wants to Watch Dembele. Thank you so much for watching this video, bros. That was your boy Liam and Vincent. See you tomorrow for another video. Au revoir.